orientation at Cambridge University to get ready for ISSOS, for the summer school that's about to start in the next couple days. So part of us coming together has been understanding what ISSOS is all about and understanding the history and the big story of ISSOS, because it's a pretty exciting situation to be in, to come and welcome 150 young people from all over the world. Every single continent is here. And so we've been learning together about ISSOS and how it started in St. Andrews and looking at different activities and the fun that we've been having all together doing that. After lunch, the teachers and the counsellors separated because, of course, we are all coming together to stay at Cambridge University. We want to create a home. We want this to be a place where it's familiar and it feels safe, and it creates that family dynamic of us all staying here together. So the counsellors have been around putting up posters and making the boards look welcoming and for you to feel familiar with your surroundings. The teachers, they needed to find their rooms. Not everyone's been here before, so they went off and had kind of mini tours of the university while finding their rooms and making sure that there were enough chairs, there were enough tables, and everything that they needed was there ready for them when we start on Thursday. And again, I think part of it, what's really important to understand, is that we are coming together as a family, as the staff, to create that atmosphere for the young people who are arriving from all over the world. And part of doing that is just doing lots of things together. We've had team tasks together, we've had meals together, and we are all getting to know each other really well and having a great time. And the final activity we did was breaking into our clans. We are all, just like the young people, split up into clans, but we have to come up with lots of different things, which I won't tell you about now, to ruin the surprise. And we spent some time going through that. And the very last thing we did was we came back together as a whole team, and we had a task that we had to complete together as a team, which brought us together and kind of made us into that family again that we're trying to create as we're here in Cambridge. And tonight, for the last thing, we're gonna just enjoy some pizza and just a meal together, food together, which again just brings people together, chat about ourselves, chat about what we're looking forward to for the next 3 weeks at ISSOS, and then we're gonna start. It all happens.